So here, first you must select stabilize course app presentation. And here it is the heading line. So in the beginning in the selection, the heading line is pointing upward at the top of the bearing dial on the video circle. It is the value of the actual heading, which is 250 degrees. So in stabilized presentation, there will be a heading input, which is means the gyro is connected, the heading line will move if the heading or bow of the bezel change, or if you alter your course, it is the one that move according to the actual heading that you can read here in analog. Heading display is based on the gyro, or it is connected to the gyro compass. So stabilized course up, the bearing measurement, if you altitude, if you active the EBL1, the bearing measurement will all take into true bearing. So in every time you take the bearing, you only measure the true bearing. Also, when the heading line is not already pointing upward, you can reset the heading line to bring it back on top again by changing the presentation from course up to north up, then back into course up. Now the heading line will bring back again pointing upward, but the value of actual heading is always included. Next is stabilized north up display presentation. So here the heading line is pointing in actual heading value, which is the 269.9 degrees along the bearing dial. So at the top of the bearing dial is the true north, or the 000 degrees. So the heading line also move whenever the heading change or the bow change, and it is also moving accordingly to the actual value of heading, and it is the heading input. Next is stabilized head up. So in this part, the heading line is always pointing upward. That means it's pinned and there is no heading input, because the unstabilized head up is last result. When the gyro compass fail, the stabilized will be useless. You cannot use it because there is no heading input. So the 000 degrees is the reference of the relative bearing measurement, and the direction of your bow will be fixed here, and also the bearing measurement will become relative. Next is relative motion display. So your ship position is at the center of the video circle. It means it's fixed and stationary. It is not moving, so all stationary target or moving target are the one that move relatively. It means that the movement of the target, relative course, and relative speed, the relative movement is based on your movement. That is why every time you alter your course, it is also moving on the video circle. And lastly, the true motion display. Here is you can see that the on ship position is center to the maximum view, and it also moving in the video circle on actual speed setting. Also in the motion, this true motion display, there is a trail, and only the moving target also move accordingly to the actual movement on the bridge view, or how you see the movement visually. That is why you can see here the target aspect of the bezel, because it is actual view, then the stationary target remains stationary. And it does not move. So in stabilize, you can select true motion, relative motion display in the north up and head up. While on the stabilize head up, you cannot select true motion, only the relative motion. For the changing of speed from sea to the ground stabilize, You can use speed mode option control and select speed over ground or speed through water. Then remember that the speed through water is for collision or avoidance, while speed over ground is being used for fixing position.